My favorite thing about this class is getting the chance to work with the kids, because I'm a teacher at heart and I love what I do, and it's really, it's a nice experience to see the kids grow, to challenge to teach them new things. I think it's really funny when I'm doing circle time with kids and I ask them questions and they playing around, say instead of Monday they say it's Friday, or instead of 5 they say 7.
One of my favorite things about this class is the opportunity it gives me to work with kids in the very small age range. So I get to really see how much I like working with this kind of age group. It exposes me and it gives me experience with education. The moment I had was last week. I was sitting at the snack table and Tyler told me there were people in his head. So that was very funny. Interacting with Tyler is great. So the teach group is one of the most important groups because they have the most important job of the period, which is to teach the lesson that they created to the kids.
Here we have the bookwork group. Here they further on work with learning more things. Right now the theme that they have is age-appropriate activities. Even though you get out of level one, you still continue to learn more things because throughout the years you can learn more. We have different groups of things to do. You have a chart that you look through according to your group, and it tells you everything step by step and the due dates of everything.
So we also have the transition group, who is in charge of being with the kids the whole time during that period. So the group is in charge of moving them from an activity, from one activity to the next, is in charge of setting up for snack, for lunch,
for nap, waking them up from nap. Here we have a transition chart, so the group comes and we have all the responsibilities for each block, and they have to initial every time they complete a task.
I want to ask you, what has been your favorite lesson this year? Think of all the cool lessons we've done, right, with your teachers. Which one did you like the most?
All of them.
All of them. Can you think of one that maybe you really, really like? Maybe baking, right? You bake something that you really like? Do you remember? Or just, what have you baked?
Well, I also like. I also like the lesson when we made the slime.
Oh, slime.
Sorry.
Do you still have the slime?
Yeah, but they threw it away.
Okay, you threw away the slime already?
Yeah, because it turned out wrong.
Okay. What about you, Tyler? Tyler, what has been your favorite lesson? Do you remember?
Nothing?
No. Maybe the lessons about math or the lessons about science?
Math and science.
Yeah? What about baking? Do you like baking too?
Okay, I still wonder why you're not talking.
What about you, Valerie? What has been one of your favorite lessons?
Volcano.
Good job, Marco.
The volcano one.
Remember the volcano?